best penalty taker, because for the second time, it's Messi leading off. Barca against Barca, but it's Argentina against Chile. Bravo dancing on his line. Messi, three steps, strikes low to the corner. We're tied at one.
Looks him in the eye and reads him beautifully. Defeats his teammate. Jungle cut quick on the lane. It's a wonderful attempt, but it flashes by him.
And now Arturo opening his hand. Now Higuain, a chance to erase the memories of that miss in regulation against Bravo. And he sails it all the way to the stands. Gonzalo Higuain, the clay feet crumble.
Well, strange by Tata Martino, I must say, to send him up with all those ghosts going on in his head. Turns into a size 9 jellyfish. Is nowhere close to finding the target. Look at it from this angle.
Dreams to dust. But Chile still needs to take advantage. Charles Aranguiz, two goals as well for him. A straight approach from Aranguiz. Blasted low. He guessed the right way, but Romero couldn't stop it.
What confidence from him. Brilliant pummel. And he executes with extreme prejudice to draw Chile a step closer to Nirvana.
Bravo, dancing side to side. The whistle, the approach, low and denied! Bravo with the stop, and Chile on the doorstep.
Brilliant reading in the mind by Claudio Bravo, living up to his name. Looks at Beniga, eye to eye. Like an Old West shootout, staring, who's gonna pull first? Who blinks first? Heartbreak waiting to draw Chile and a step closer to Nirvana.
Bravo, dancing side to side. The whistle, the approach. Low and denied! Bravo with the step and Chile on the doorstep.
Brilliant reading in the mind by Claudio Bravo, living up to his name. Looks at Beniga, eye to eye, like an Old West shootout, staring, who's going to pull first, who blinks first, heartbreak waiting, and it all comes down perhaps to this one.
3-1, Sanchez approaches, waiting for Bravo to get behind the line. Can Chile do the same and win their first Copa America?
What a man to win it, the Arsenal.
And Chile is champion!
No more deserved striker, hero than this man who stood up tonight and wore pressure, not like a necklace of sledgehammers, but a necklace of pure Cartier diamonds. Alexis Sanchez comes through the fire again and leads La Roja to glory. Scenes of incredible jubilation and molten emotion upstairs. All ladies crying, tears the size of pineapple chunks. And the boys upstairs cannot believe their eyes. Sad Messi and the Albiceleste. But who could deny this nation the wonderful tournament that they've put on? The way they wrapped Leo Messi up and Sampaoli came in with a game plan that worked like a charm in the end. They may have rode their luck. Argentina will regret.
Scored for Argentina, but Gonzalo Higuain and Eva Manega did not. Chile won 4-1. Not a new one for the majority of these players, many of whom were involved last year. took Argentina's first penalty 12 months ago in the shootout, steps up to take their first penalty. This time, Lionel Messi. Can he give Argentina the lead? Astonishing!
The eyes of a continent are watching. Silva scores!